We have new pictures of a rock slide that has closed down Highway 70. Take a look at this. It happened Monday morning in the Feather River Canyon in Plumas County. The highway remains closed right now between Jarbo Gap and Greenville Y. And Caltrans says crews are continuing to clear the debris, also doing scaling to check for any more instability on the hillside. The road is not expected to reopen any sooner than next Monday.